data and artificial intelligence that Arun talked about, these are really enabling a true 1:1 personalization across all of the channels that we have, right? So actually research has shown that customers are more likely to shop at retailers that offer this type of personalization than otherwise. Right? Cross-channel personalization has really become the norm because customers are now expecting you to know their preferences much better so that you can save them time, you can make their life easier. And that's where all of these things start coming in.